Assalamu alaikum. Hi, hello, welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today I'm going to share my favorite recipe, which is KFC style, but with a little twist. So the ingredients are chicken pieces with skin and bone, dry ingredients, 2 to 3 teaspoons of rice flour. Gram flour is optional. If you want, you can add. If not, you can leave it. 1 cup all-purpose flour, and 3 to 4 teaspoons breadcrumbs, 2 to 3 teaspoons of corn flour. We also need garlic powder, 1 teaspoon, red chili powder, 2 to 3 teaspoons, dry coriander leaves, optional again, paprika powder, 1 teaspoon, onion powder, 1/2 teaspoon. The wet ingredients are 2 eggs and 2 teaspoons of milk. Now take 2 separate bowls. Add the dry ingredients in one bowl, all-purpose flour, 1 cup, 2 teaspoons of corn flour, 2 teaspoons of rice flour, 1 teaspoon of gram flour. As I told you, it's optional, you can skip this step. 3 teaspoons of breadcrumbs, red chili powder, garlic powder, onion powder, coriander leaves, optional, paprika powder. Give a nice mix so that you blend all your ingredients well. Add salt as per taste. Again, mix well. Now in the next bowl, add the eggs, stir them. Add 2 teaspoons of milk, stir well again. To the same mixture, add pinch of salt and pepper. Give a nice mix. Now coat your chicken, dip first into the egg mixture, coat it well. And then into the dry ingredient and coat them well. Follow the same step for all your chicken pieces and marinate them well. Ensure that your chicken pieces are with skin in to feel the crunchiness of the chicken. Coat them well. Once your coating is completed, freeze these chickens. If you want to cook them for at least 10 minutes, freeze them and cook them in deep frying oil. Otherwise, you can refrigerate them for an hour and then heat the oil and fry them. Once your oil is nice heated up, add the chicken pieces and cook them in medium flame until crispy and golden in color. Stir them occasionally. As you can see, the chicken pieces are well cooked, nice golden brown in color, and they are also crunchy and crispy now, ready to be served. Serve the chicken pieces along with some ketchup or some sauces of your choice. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on my Facebook account, Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Thank you.